About 900 police officers were involved in a raid on one of Germany's biggest brothels in Berlin. Six people were arrested in connection with a tax fraud investigation. A customs official said more than 17 million euros was hidden from authorities in unpaid social contributions.